I was struggling to breathe, tearing something out of nothingness. When I survived in fight or flight, and I was carrying a knife, suffocating and so restless. When it rained, I was under the water. I was swimming, swimming with sharks. But I was rising to a purpose. I could make it to the surface. I'd be breathing, breathing at last. With my enemies around me, my knees, the ground was sinking. I would pray to get me out alive. And when the sins have been forgiven, but the memories are sinning, I do not regret it, but it stings. When it rained, I was under the water. I remember looking over my shoulder. I was swimming, swimming with sharks. I was swimming, swimming with sharks. But I was rising to a purpose. If I could make it to the surface, I'd be breathing. Breathing at last.
I just had a flashback to staring out of the window that was by the stairs in the top floor flat. The window that looked out onto the roofs, the courtyard. And it's so crazy, like, to think where I am now and where we are now. And to remember that, and to realize that that was like 10 years ago, that it feels like it was just a few weeks ago.
When it rained, I was under the water. I remember looking over my shoulder. I was swimming, swimming with sharks. I was swimming, swimming with sharks. I was swimming, swimming, swimming with sharks. Oh, I was swimming with sharks. Thought I was rising to a purpose. I could make it to the surface. Well, I'd be breathing, breathing at last. Yeah, I'd be breathing.